like the LMFL Saxes. You've probably already worked that out, haven't you? And that was a piece from New York by 29th Street Saxon Quartet called Time Curtain. We're going to continue with a piece we'd like to dedicate to the train service, Virgin Rail, inspired the next piece. And this is a piece called Engine Number 9 by Les Hooper. It's arranged by my old repairman called Don Ashton, who used to live in Manchester. So this is Engine Number 9 by Les Hooper.
Thank you.
that you may have remembered in the late 70s, 1977, the Saturday night, there was an amazing show that came called The Muppet Show, and it's got the most fantastic theme tune. This part I'm playing is originally a baritone, and it's a little sort of geeky thing, because an alto only goes down to a B flat, and a baritone goes down to an A, and I discovered, if I can, that's why I was trying to move there, because if I get my sax in the right place, I can change the pitch from... And there's my bottom A, so that's why I'm not just like doing the bite stretchy thing. There's actually a musical reason for that. So it finishes with a low A. So this is a Muppet Show theme. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. and students and jurors you just witnessed. We're going to take a couple of months now. Just bear with me a second while I switch. Thank you.